took the path that you would never want for me. I know I let you down tonight. So many sleepless nights where you were waiting up on me.
Thank you to everybody for coming out tonight. We've got folks from all over, and it just really fills our hearts to have you guys here and have all of your love and support. You know, we've been at this for a while, 11 years. So it took me a while to convince her. It feels great to have you guys here. Again, thank you guys. We love you all, and here's to a fun night.
It's been really fun to know Becky and now Derek and have them grow up with our girls. Just get to be part of their lives. So
I got a handful of guys that I lean on when I need advice or I need help with something. And Derek's always the first one. So I want to thank you publicly for that and congratulate both of you on everything you're doing. So,
I mean, Becky is a ray of sunshine and she brings joy wherever she is and to all the people she knows. Derek's very lucky. Getting to know Derek a little bit better. I just think you two are a perfect couple, and congratulations, and I'm very happy to be here.
I am Derek's Aunt Stella. I've known Becky for I don't know how many years. I used to supervise her, and of course when I met her, I thought, her and my nephew would just go great together. Took me about a year that I finally talked him into going out. And I can still remember the first night I finally got Derek to call her. I said, now, are you sure you don't want me to go with you? I'll go with you. Are you nuts? I'm very glad that it worked out for him. And I'm here today to be able to help celebrate the happy ending, well, happy beginning of a second chapter of your life.
It's been a great privilege to watch him as a role model for me, and especially as 11 years ago when he decided to actually be an adult. The great times that I've had with Derek are only going to be made more special with the great times I get to watch him have with Becky. So I couldn't be more proud to be here and support you guys.
On the path leading to today since the day we met. I tease you about how long it's taken to get from that moment to this one, but really I can't imagine getting here any other way. My love for you has always been as simple and natural as breathing. I feel it more every day. You're my best friend, the keeper of all my secrets, and you usually understand me better than I understand myself. You're also the funniest and wisest person I know. No matter what kind of help I need, be it sage advice or a long hug, you seem to know exactly how to help and do so without hesitation.
Becky, as you may know, our road has been a long one, like 11 years long. For me, that time has flown by, with you at my side as my best friend, my confidant, my partner, the person I love to laugh with more than anyone in the world, and the absolute love of my life. I remember with perfect clarity the first night we met on our pseudo blind date. I remember thinking how smart, beautiful, and clever you were, and how I wanted to spend more time with you. I also remember thinking how you might just maybe be funnier than I am and not being sure I could handle that.
Times may be hard. This wedding ceremony is a festive occasion, and Rebecca and Derek hope you will laugh out loud, clap, and joyfully participate in their ceremony. I promise it will have a great ending too. Derek and Rebecca, please join your hands and with your hands your hearts to share your intent and vows.
I love you with all my heart.
You have helped me to believe.
You have helped me to believe.
In myself and my dreams.
In myself and my dreams.
I vow to love you each day.
Deeper than the last.
Deeper than the last.
I vow to be there with you.
Through good and bad times.
Through good and bad times.
Because of your love.
I am the person I am today.
I am the person I am today.
I vow to walk beside you through our lives.
Holding your hand, your heart, your love.
Holding your hand, your heart, your love.
We're good. It's not so hard.
Why didn't we do this sooner?
They're wondering the same thing.
I am free.
I miss you when we aren't together, and I want you to be by my side, holding my hand on every single adventure we have for the rest of our lives. I love you.
Okay. 11 years later, I know with certainty how smart, beautiful, clever, kind, patient, and understanding you are. I also know that you are so much stronger than you'll ever give yourself credit for. And I've known for a really long time that you are definitely funnier than I am. I love you more than I thought possible, and I can't wait to be your husband and for you to be my wife. I love you.
First of all, from both Jeannie and myself, thank you very much for attending. This is a very special event for us. Two children, Scott and Rebecca Lee, or as I call her, Beck. So, Beck, congratulations. Derek, good for you. May I make a toast to the two wise people here in the room. Becky, congratulations.
Derek, I'll try not to cry, but I'm not promising. You have made me so proud. You have achieved so much in your life up to this point. You are a person who is kind, generous, and compassionate. You have wit, humor, and true heart of gold. I would like to take credit for raising such a good man.
Good.
But in reality, myself and my family, particularly my mom and dad, his grandma and grandpa, we gave you the tools and you did the rest for yourself. Through your hard work, persistence, and intelligence, you have made your way in the world and made the world a better place to be. I consider myself to be blessed to be your mom. I cannot ask for a better son than you.
Down-to-earth, honest people, great perspectives on life. They're both very quick-witted, both snarky, good snarky sense of humor when appropriate. Sometimes not so appropriate, but whatever. They're really both open communicators as well, able to really work through differences of opinion collaboratively, most of the time funny. Sometimes Derek even gets his point across, which is pretty cool. It's been really awesome seeing their relationship evolve from when Stella, you know, introduced the two of them back before Match was a thing. And both really compassionate and incredibly supportive of others. They are absolutely always there when you need a hand.
Family and friends, so many of you that have traveled from so far, thank you so much. We're really It's incredible to see all of you here, to willing to make that trip and spend the evening with us. And we feel the love for sure.
By the power of your love and commitment and the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Derek, you may kiss your beautiful wife.